order for you and me to devise some kind of method or strategy to offset some of the events or a repetition of the events that have taken place here in Los Angeles recently, we have to go to the root. We have to go to the cause. Dealing with the condition itself is not enough. And it is because of our effort toward getting straight to the root that people oftentimes think we are dealing in hate. We are oppressed. We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.
Surrounded by barricades, police aren't allowed, while demonstrators hold meetings, set up clinics, and offer free food. Seattle PD has been under fire for its tactics in recent weeks, using flashbangs and pepper spray on crowds. This girl crying in pain, 14,000 complaints filed against police. But the chief now says, due to the takeover, officers can no longer respond to all calls for violent crime in the neighborhood.
Skin to such extent that you bleach to get like the white man? Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head to the soles of your feet? Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race that you belong to? So much so that you don't want to be around each other. No, before you come asking Mr. Muhammad, does he teach hate? You should ask yourself, who taught you to hate being what God gave you?